Cucumbers can help people stay hydrated while also satisfying their hunger. For you and your pals, the crisp and crispy green veggie is a terrific, healthful snack. Are cucumbers, on the other hand, equally beneficial to dogs? Are they okay for your dog to eat, or should you be concerned about sharing a portion of your salad with him? We will find out in this video of Europa Pets. Yes, dogs can eat cucumbers. This vegetable is rich in water, so feeding your dog a few slices will help him stay hydrated. Cucumbers are a wonderful training snack to take on long walks or to have as a treat outside on a hot day, since they have a pleasant taste, provide water, and don't have the calories that other cookies and dog treats have. Cucumbers are completely safe for your canine companion. They're a low-calorie and nutritious treat for your dog. Many dogs enjoy the crunch of the skin and the refreshing blast of juicy insides, which can help keep them hydrated as well as satiated. Cucumber has 96% of water content that makes it a perfect hydrating snack. Also, it contains a plethora of vitamins and minerals. Cucumbers are high in vitamin K, which aids in blood clotting and coagulation. The majority of the soluble fiber in a cucumber comes from the skin or rind. This means it absorbs water as it passes through the digestive tract. Soluble fiber helps food pass through your pup's digestive tract and can help with stool quality. Vitamin C is a strong antioxidant that seeks for and destroys free radical molecules that cause cell damage. It also helps the immune system by decreasing inflammation, combating cancer, and slowing down the aging process. It also contains minerals like potassium, magnesium that are necessary for your dog's kidneys to operate properly. Check to see whether your cucumbers are still fresh. When uncut and refrigerated, they usually last about a week. Squishy cucumbers are those that have gone rotten. Before slicing and dicing your cucumbers, wait as long as possible. The cucumber should be cut into small pieces. The tiny bits will keep your dog from becoming choked. Cucumbers go rotten after a day or two after being cut. Cucumber slices that are sticky or milky have gone rotten and should be discarded. Larger cucumber chunks may be difficult for smaller dogs to ingest, putting them in danger of choking. Also, don't forget to keep the peel on. The peel contains the majority of the nutrients and health benefits. Cucumber peel is totally fine for your dog to consume if purchased organically. The final thing you need to do is be cautious about including cucumber in his snack rotation. Too much cucumber might cause gastrointestinal and allergic problems in your dog. Cucumber can be used gradually to avoid these problems. I hope you like this video. If you have any more doubts, feel free to comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.